Hey guys, today I'll be showing you how to beat the complex in Goofy Runners. It's very easy. All the keys. So, first you want to go outside, and the first key is in this building. So, oh my god. Okay, so first we actually want to go inside. Go up, all the way up to the last floor, and collect this key. Now you want to fall down. And the next key is where the, right here, so. Keep going here. It should be here, right? Yeah. Till you reach like a backyard area. And that's the second key. And then, the last key, which I had a bit problem on getting, but I figured out where it was. It's right here, next to this nerd. So, when you see the nerd emoji, and he'll be talking to you, you don't actually have to chat with him, but I did, just to chat. But what you want to do is go up here, just like the first key. Keep on going up here, to the last floor. Wait, no. It's the second one, my bad. So go until the second floor. And then you have all the keys. So there's only one more objective, and just unlock it. So we're gonna go do just that. If only I can find it. Behind me. Pretty sure it's right here, yep. So first you just want to lock all of them. So 1, 2, and 3. Okay, and you escape. And that's it. And to know that you beat it, you should be go back to level 1. So if you go back to level 1, then you completed it. And well, that's all for today. Thank you for watching.